10 incredible insects sure to leave you amazed. 1. Firefly. Fireflies are famous for their unique ability to produce light by means of a chemical reaction known as bioluminescence. There are about 2,000 different species of fireflies, but they all glow even in their larval stage. While in their larval stage they are called glowworms. 2. Giraffe weevil. Indigenous to Madagascar, the giraffe weevil has one of the weirdest body proportions in the animal kingdom. Males have markedly extended necks that can be several times their own body lengths. Measuring about 2.5 centimeters, 1 in, the giraffe weevil uses its prolonged neck for nest building and fighting. 3. Dragonfly. The ultimate insect predator, the dragonfly hunts prey both in its larval stage and as adult. Scientists have found out that dragonflies are brutally effective killers, managing to capture their prey in midair more than 95% of the time, which makes them arguably the most efficient hunters of all animals. 4. Mosquito. While it's one of the most annoying insects, the mosquito is also one of the deadliest on Earth. Various species of mosquitoes are estimated to transmit a multitude of diseases to more than 700 million people annually in Africa, South America, Central America, Russia, and much of Asia, with millions of resultant deaths. 5. Macoptera. Aptly nicknamed the scorpion fly, the Macoptera is a bizarre insect that looks like a cross between a fly and a scorpion. Macopteras are known for their elaborate mating rituals, in which females choose mates based on the quality of prey offered by various males as gifts. 6. Goliath beetle. Named after the biblical giant Goliath, the Goliath beetle is the largest insect in terms of bulk and weight. In the larval stage, it can weigh up to 100 grams, 3.5 ounces. While adults are only about half this weight, they can measure up to 11 centimeters, 4.3 in, for males and 8 centimeters, 3.1 in, for females. 7. Treehopper. Out of about 3,200 known species of treehoppers, most have very bizarre appearances. With a very short lifespan of just a few months, treehoppers are known for their enlarged and ornate pronotum, which often resembles thorns, apparently to aid camouflage. 8. Giant weta. One of the largest and heaviest insects in the world, the giant weta is native to New Zealand. With some specimens recorded to weigh in over 70 grams, 2.5 ounces, the giant weta is a great example of island gigantism as the bug evolved on a secluded island with 9. Hummingbird hawk moth. What makes the hummingbird hawk moth a unique insect species is its striking resemblance to an actual hummingbird. The moth's prolonged proboscis even mimics the bird's beak. The hummingbird hawk moth is distributed throughout the northern Old World from Portugal to Japan, but is resident only in warmer climates. 10. Water scorpion. Scientifically known as Nepitae, water scorpions are aquatic heteropteran insects that look like a mix between beetle and scorpion. Totally harmless to humans, these creatures mostly feed on other aquatic insects such as mosquito larvae and diving beetles, but they have been known to kill and eat even small fish and frogs.